Emily Geiger, or Geiger, as the Charleston Geigers pronounce it, was a heroine of the Revolutionary War. Emily was given a message by Nathaniel Greene to carry to General Thomas Sumter. She took off on her horse, riding side saddle, until she was caught on the second day of her journey by British scouts. She was confined to a room and searched, but nothing was found on her person. She was let go and continued on her quest to find General Sumter. When she reached him, she gave him the intelligence verbally, word for word, as she had memorized the report, having torn the message in pieces and eaten every bit. And that's a weird genealogy minute.